Did you see me fighting that one? What the hell's wrong with me today? Oh! There we go. No! This concludes our fishing day. How'd you do, John A?
Personal best smallmouth today.
What'd you get?
3.2? I don't remember now. Well, it was over 3 pounds.
Check out his video. I will link his channel in the description. I came out here the first time, got a 3.8 something. The next time I came out, it was just over 4 pounds. And today, hold on, I got a new personal record. So what sucked about today?
The wind, cold, and the fact that I had to pee so bad.
Look how he's dressed. He's got gloves. This is a guy that doesn't bring gloves and go ice fishing.
Okay, they were in my truck just from duck hunting.
So the wind was a challenge, I'm not gonna lie, and it was 42 degrees when we showed up. So it's we're the only ones in kayaks, obviously. We saw one person from shore. So check out John A. Check out the video footage coming ahead. A new personal best by a long shot, and I have a over 4 pounder for a personal best. So thanks for watching. I know. Smalley, nice one. Look at that. Yeah, cast up by this tree. I'll try to stay away from it. That's my first smallie of the day. I miss a lot. Gotta weigh him real quick and let him go. $194, almost 2 pounds. Yeah, stay back and cast right up by that tree. He's pretty, isn't he? Oh, I did. Yep, he's back. Oh my gosh! Can't keep him hooked. I am having a rough one. He wasn't super big, but there we go. I got a hook set on this guy. Oh, what's that? He ain't real big. Yeah. I think the problem is my drag's not set. That sucker took it though. Yeah, my drag isn't set, that's why I'm not hooking up. Oh! Yo, that's a big one. This is a big one. Oh, he's big. Johnny, he's huge. Look at that. Whoa. Look at that.
That's gotta be 5 pounds.
That's gotta be 5 pounds. You gotta come take a picture of me. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Look at that.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm so glad I tightened my drag down. Got my nets in the water. I can't get my thumb out.
What you got?
4.45. Oh. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna zero out my scale and weigh one more time.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'm gonna try and get in front of you here and stop myself on this log.
4.54.
That thing is huge.
Look at that. I want a horizontal one too. Yeah, me. Stop snotting myself. Does that look cool? Look at that monster. I gotta let him go.
What?
Am I good to let him go?
Yeah.
We gotta do some slow motion on this. Look at the size of this thing. There it goes. Little bridge over here. Wow. It must be a little bit better over where we passed the first time. I got a good one. Yeah, good one. Kind of hit it hard too. Oh, it's a northern. Dang it. Look at that. John A's out there catching smallies and I catch northern. Got a nice color though. Oh yeah. That's a good one. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good one. Three, 4 pounds. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Whew. Oh, look at that. Let's scale this guy too. I'm gonna get. This is a stretch we want to be in along here. Three point three five pounds. That's a pretty one. Nice red eyes. I got a good one, right under that tree. Okay, he's not that good, but he sure hit it. Scared me. Yeah. Nah. Look at that. Couple pounds. He's not little, but he's a couple pounds. I had an SD card error on that. I don't know if it's on film or not, but it's a nice jerk bait smallie. Nice little picture of him. Yeah. There we go. Oh, really? Little one? Thank you. Oh man, there's like, that's two chases I had in that recording. It's all right. Right, he was right on shore practically. Yeah? Well, here's mine. John A. over there's got one. There's bigger than mine. Ha ha! There you go. Bye-bye.